not too taxing on the playbook. One play, put it in the end zone just like that. So they got the touchdown, and as they kick off, really important for the defense to shut them down here. He'll bring it back from inside his five. And he won't quite make it back to the 20-yard line as he goes out of bounds at the 19. The Nittany Lions going back to work on offense now. These two defenses have had their heads spinning here in the first half, and now we might even see a little more scoring with this drive.
It's going back and forth. This is like two heavyweights.
Hit the afterburners, kid. Running through contact. And he'll take it all the way. They couldn't bring him down. Touchdown, Penn State.
Number three.
And unbelievable timing with the quarterback and wide receiver. Get it to him in his hands, right on his frame where he can run after the catch.